If we were to learn about a school system where white students went upstairs to advanced classes and black students went downstairs to lower level classes, we would be outraged. We would call that a racist system, and we wouldn't stand for it. And yet, that's pretty much what's happening right here in our community. And it is a problem. So we must change. Our Shaker Heights school system must change. And change is not easy. Change can be painful, but not as painful as maintaining our status quo. Not as painful as the way tracking manifests in our schools, where by the time our own K-12 students make it to high school, our lower level courses are overwhelmingly filled with black students. And our upper level courses are overwhelmingly filled with white students. We are better than this. We are a community worthy of a first class education system for all of our Shaker students, not just for some of our Shaker students. We are a community worthy of a school system that welcomes and celebrates and supports the success of all of our kids. So let's do that. Let's be inclusive, determined, wise. Let's tear down systems that are producing inequity between racial groups and build in their place systems that produce and sustain equity among racial groups. Let's build a school system where all Shaker students enjoy their education, find meaning and value in it, and thrive socially, emotionally, and academically. Let's do that together, not just for my child, but for every child in our community.